So, well, this is a very long cutscene. Well, yes, as you can see, welcome to my 10th Let's Play, a Tomb Raider 2, starring Lara Croft, obviously. We're actually going to go through the Lara's Home tutorial first this time, because it'll be important later.
Welcome back.
Probably.
After that grueling business last year, I decided to build this assault course to hone my skills and learn some new ones.
The funny thing is, she doesn't bother to tell you what the what each skill does until you fail. So
climb up, press forward, and then hold down the action button.
Way ahead of you, Lara.
To make that jump successfully, I need to walk back. To avoid falling off the ledges, you can use the walk button. That way, I'm more careful and won't step over the edge.
Yeah, thanks. It was kind of late. I mean, really. So she's basically built an assault course. It's in her mansion. Alt. Okay. Now.
Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge.
But that's what.
To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump back. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right.
Ooh. called Butler. That's a too bad for the guy.
For bigger gaps, I need to do a running jump. Back to the start.
Okay, okay. To be fair, it's been what? 3 LPs? Because you can't expect me to know all of your controls off by heart again. Up to jump. Control to grab.
Press forward and then hold down the action button.
Okay. So control. That was the action button. Alt is the jump.
Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running.
Shut up, Lara.
For me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump back. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right.
Gotta admit, these graphics have really improved. Not by much, of course, but they've improved a little at least. But, you know, they've noticeably improved. Okay, so walk to the edge, tap backwards. Nice! Alright. This should be a tougher? Oh yeah, we can climb walls. That's another thing. Okay, I guess I should not let go of the action button then. And damn. Alright. Out and forward. Out and forward. Out forward again. And again. And again. Then. Nice! Okay. Ooh. Is that a zip wire? Yes, it is. Why don't we go inside and have a look around? Familiarize ourselves with the house a bit. Oh, wow. That's actually gorgeous. That's really pretty. Okay. But we're not interested in going been getting there just yet. We're gonna do something else. Close and then open the door again. To the right, we're facing the front door, so entrance to the hedge maze. There's a okay. So what's on the side? Sorry. I don't think this is the right way. Ow. This way? This way? I don't know where I'm going with this. Just to be honest. Well, that wasn't what I was going for at all. But you know what? I think we've familiarized ourselves with enough, so let's go. Well, this is a thing. So that building up there, that's where we're heading next. Or first, I guess. Jesus! They came from freaking nowhere! You what? You know, I can never remember at which button the... And hang on, I'm just pulling up the controls. That I wanted. No. No, I... Wait. Pay dough. Unfortunately, I don't have a pay dough key, so... Well, that just sounds weird, to be honest. So we came out of there. I suppose at least on the bright side we didn't hurt ourselves falling back down here. That isn't it. There we go. The Z and the numpad zero key. Try to jump to the long L-shaped ledge, which is of course right opposite us. That one wasn't doing anything wrong, not intentionally, at least. Silver Dragon! Mm-hmm. Yes, the secrets in this game take the form of dragons. Silver, Jade, and gold. Sometimes well hidden, sometimes in plain sight. Although there is no reward for getting them in the actual game. And much like in the original, where there was no reward for getting all of the secrets in that game, I'll be getting them on this one as well. Right. This is all too comfortable. Whee! Yes, I saw that coming. Okay. We're gonna pull the switch and we're gonna open the door. There, of course. Let me go figure, this is a locked room. Painful. The ravens! Don't get me wrong, ravens are beautiful birds, but not when they're trying to kill. Alas. You know, instead of going in towards the second building, like you'd think we would, which is over there. Oh, we have a shotgun too. Nice. Whee! Okay. So. What are we looking for? This thing. It's the guardhouse key. Let's go. Oh, he's beautiful. Of course, we're completely safe while we're in the water. Because despite the fact that the tigers in reality love water, these ones don't. Yes, he had to die. Yeah, because he was going to attack us, so. And back up onto the wall. Yay, we have our first key. Let's unlock this door. Guns drawn. Spiders. I hate spiders. Watch out, though. Another one bites the dust. Ouch. All right, rusty key. I got a bad feeling about this. Cobwebs? Oh yeah. Ooh, is that a large mid-pack and shotgun shells? Yes, it is. Let's pull this out of the way. And, yep, that's a ramp. Well, everything looks as normal. I'm gonna save anyway. Just because, you know, looks can be deceiving. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not safe. Oh. Oh. Well, this is nasty. Okay, so we know what to expect from this room. So, straight over to here. Okay, well, I'm not going to do that again, so we'll save here. Ah, no, I didn't mean load. There we go. Hang on, did that? Ah, okay, sure. Alright, so... as soon as we go through that door, there's going to be two boulders running at us. And then spiked walls are coming right after that, so good idea to be ready. Ouch. Okay, well. No. Okay, so we gotta... Okay, now... press and hold, forward, action, and jump. Preferably do it while Elsie's crouching to grab the items instead. Well, that was a headache and a half. I'm going to use a large med pack here. So that was painful as heck. And I'm not doing that again. Now, let's see, there's... three, and there's collapsing floor, there's three slicing blades ahead of us. Okay, so... whee! Oh, Jesus. No! That's not good. That's not good. That's the secret. 1, 2, 3. Now! Now! And now. That was nasty. Jump, to jump, to jump. No! Oh, you can see where the secret is. It's just so... Oh, no! Fucking hell. This is getting ridiculous. 1, 2, 3. Jump. 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 Stop. What? 1, 2, 3. This is getting ridiculous. Jeez, does this game have, like, no chill at all? Okay, small mid pack. Save game. Yeah, those are rolling blades. It's all right. That took a lot of shots. That's the kill. And then approach the zip line. And three. That's one. There should be two more. I was promised more spiders. Where are the spiders? Fucking hell. It's a long way down. Okay. Now, we don't want to go on the zipline just yet. Because there's so many great items waiting to be found. Okay, so, assuming we're standing right here, see there, that edge right below us, we're going down onto that edge one. So safety drop down and onto that ledge. Then we're going to traverse over to the right. Then we're going to pull up into this little cave here. And follow this tunnel. Level 4. Box of flares. Now, at the end of the tunnel is a shaft. So this shaft with a ladder. Release action until we go. Okay. Suspiciously huge open area. Big thing. Two skeletons. Huge open cavern. I don't like where this is going. Jesus. Go. Oh. He's... Oh, he's actually dead. I really hope you guys can actually see this, because this is insane. Oh, the fact you can hear, you can still hear roaring. That ain't a glitch. That is tigers. We'll be dealing with those later. Yes, it's the ladder that we climbed back down on, so just keep holding and making your way up. Safety drop. And we're back by the zip wire. Well, now that's done. Next time on Tomb Raider 2, I'm so glad I can finally say that, we will take a look at what's down the isopar. So if you have enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have already subscribed but you haven't been receiving notifications, then hit the subscribe button down below. No, hit the notification button / bell right down below, right next to the subscribe button to make sure that you don't miss any in the future. Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment down below. And my Facebook, Twitter, and Discord information is, as usual, in the description box down below this video. Alright, with that done, I'll see you guys next time for another episode of Tomb Raider 2. Until then, Josh, out.